We don't just passively perceive the world, we actively generate it. The world we experience comes as much, if not more, from the inside out as from the outside in. We transform the world into a psychedelic playground. Simulate the effects of overly strong perceptual predictions. And you can see this is a very strange thing when perceptual predictions are too strong.
Too strong.